Welcome to RPO. In this video, we'll discuss about how to process invoices using Microsoft Power Automate. So here, I've already built a flow and executed this flow in Power Automate. I will show you how we can build this flow from scratch. Let me explain how and where we can see the response. So here, you can see the detail about the executions, what is the flow and when I've executed, how I got a response. So here I've already created manual trigger flow where we can see the complete flow on clicking edit tab. And in this, when I will execute it, I will find it out the exact ritual what I'm expecting. So to start with it, let me execute the flow and post that I will explain you how we can build it from scratch. Now it starts. Once I will start testing this flow, it will check all the authentication, post that it will ask me to select any invoices. And once I will upload this invoice, it will successfully capture and start executing the process. So here you can see manually triggered the process. After that, this will go to the extractions information from invoices. This will consume some time. Reason behind it, it will go each and every field and capture the informations. And once the all the information is satisfied, this will create a HTML table and post that. This will send out an email to respective person. Now coming down to the execution information. So here we can see the complete execution result. As of now, executed twice. And here you can see averaged run durations 20 seconds. So if you want to see the process inside view, here we'll see the process inside view about that workflow. And this process advisor will help us to improvement point of view, which will generate a very analytical and good report where we can customize our flow based on the suggestions. Till the time it will do the all this process advisor activity, let's see the complete flow. Now, when you want to edit this complete flow, simply click on edit options, and from there we have this flow available. Now let's understand the use case here. Let's say we have some vendors who is sending out regular invoices to us for payment. So email is one part, and once we'll get the email, probably our admin or finance team has to verify this email. If this email is related with the PO, then probably they will add for the payment. So the verification about detail, the vendor informations, what is the amount, due date and all. Based on that, the system will release the payment, and once the payment is released, they will send it out again, revert to those email about payment done. So this is a process which we are regularly see. So now for creating this flow, we have to just add manual trigger flow where we are adding this input text. So this file should contain PDF, PNG and JPG file. After that, we have to add extract informations from invoices. What informations we are extracting here? Invoice file, which is added by the user. Next item here, once the file will be attached, the user will extract, or this bot will extract as a part of items. So if you can see here, the item informations is listed here. In descriptions tab, we are tagging with the descriptions. Then the quantity are, and the end, we are targeting the amount, which amount we have to release it. Next, after that, we'll process this informations, and then we will select those fields which we want to send it out, and then we are sending an email to the user about congratulations, given name, your Power Automate flow run successfully, and here the invoice ID, confidence of invoice ID, and those details are listed here. So as a part of email, here we can add right .com, and then that's done. Now let's save this flow and I will execute it again. So these are the details which is extracted by our bot using Microsoft Power Automate and send out an email to those user who is attached with that email. Now this is done, and this is how we can extract and add our invoice information into email for making an payment. So that's all about this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.